I see death cresting over the hill, coming over that hill, but I don't know what to do. No, I don't know what to do when it comes for you. Death leaning in for the kill, coming over the hill. I see death leaning in for the kill, coming over the hill. Oh, I see fire roaring out of control, out of control. Rolling up to my door, and I don't know what to do. No, I don't know what to do when it burns on through. Oh, 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 oh. Should have shut it out, trying by the door, making fools of all who've gone before. Should have like an old friend, knowing this inevitable. Every step, every move, I see death coming after you. I see your fire roaring out of control, coming up to my door. Oh, I see death leaning in for the kill. I see hope coming over the hill, I see hope coming over the hill, coming over that hill, but I don't know if it's true, no, I don't know if it's true. Someday you will die, and I'll be close behind. Follow you into the dark, blinding light, a tunnel to gate so wide. Just our hands clasped so tight, waiting for a glint of a spark. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. There's no one beside you when your soul embarks. I'll follow you into the dark. Cast Catholic school as vicious as Roman rule. Well, I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black. I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you and your soul embarks, I'll follow you into the dark. You and me, you've seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of your shoes are all worn down. The time for sleep is now. There's nothing to cry about, but we'll hold each other soon in the blackest of rooms. Heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied. Illuminate the nose on their vacancy signs. Oh, if there's no one beside you in your soul implies, I'll follow you into the dark.
All right. Thanks, Echolocations. Sounded great, bro. GURP, glad to play that tune for you. I love code. What's going on? What's going on? Yeah, that's right, Fall. You're around. You listen to the music that I listen to, the music of my people, emo kids. And that song is one of the best songs. I still remember when it lost to My Humps by Black Eyed Peas for Song of the Year in 2005. I still remember that. I'm not letting that one go. Ooh. Towson and GURP, I see what you guys are doing and I love it. Oh, I love code. I love code. The distant future. Look at him go! Yeah! That's all I wanted. I wanted some airtime. Look at that. Woo! The distant future, the year 2000. The distant future, the year 2000. It is the distant future. The year 2000. The robotic uprising of the 90s has finally subsided. We reign victorious. Finally, robotic beings rule the world. The humans are dead. The humans are dead. We took poisonous gases and we poisoned their asses. The humans are dead. That's right, they are dead. The humans are dead. Yeah, it had to be done with traces of lead so we could have fun. Binary solo, this is for you, I love code! Oh, 0000001, 0000001, 0000001, 0000001, 0000001, 0001, 0001, 0001, 0001, come on, sucker, lick my battery for the people who are still alive. Okay.